today I'm here to discuss just for a little bit the new 2019 RAV4 comparison to our competitor with Honda. First thing I want to point out is the braking system. Our disc brakes are 12 inches, the disc, versus 11 inches in the CRV, in the front. And in the back, we have 11 inch discs versus 10 inch for them, which means it gives us greater stopping power in the event of an emergency stop. The other thing I like to mention is the engine size. We have a 2.5 liter engine, they have a 2.4 liter engine. Ours is 203 horsepower, theirs is 184. They do have a 1.5 turbocharged version. We don't offer anything that's turboed. And the last thing I want to point out that sets us apart from them is Toyota Care. Toyota Care is 2 years of free maintenance. 2 years, 25,000 miles, all your oil change, tire rotations, any scheduled maintenance on the car is paid for by Toyota, and that's anywhere in the country. So it doesn't matter where you're at, if it's time for service, we will take care of you at no charge. Now we're gonna step inside the vehicle so I can show you some of the new features that we've put into the new RAV. Thanks for joining us again on the inside of the new RAV4. My favorite new feature of this car is the panoramic mirror. In this state, it's in a normal rear view mirror that just will look out the back like any normal one. If you flip the button, you now have a panoramic view of what is behind you. That way, if you have boxers or something inside the car, you can see everything behind you. You're not blocked whatsoever. That is the most outstanding thing that we've done in this car. The other thing that we have is you have a Q charging station. So if you have a particular type of phone that allows for internal charging, you can lay your phone right here. No cord is necessary and it will charge your phone. The other thing that we've added this year is Apple CarPlay. Apple CarPlay is outstanding. You plug your USB port in and all your apps are projected up onto the radio, so you have navigation through your phone that's up on the radio. We have done so many good things to this car. You have dual climate control, so each side controls their own temperature as they see fit. You have heated seats. The other feature that's really cool is this button right here that's called a hold button. And when you touch that button, you can pull up to a stoplight right behind a car, take your foot off the brake, and be sitting next to the gas pedal, and the car will not move till you touch the gas pedal. All the safety features that we have, pre-collision system, radar cruise, blind spot monitoring is all standard in our car. And the other thing that we have is adaptive cruise control that, again, when you turn it on in city traffic, it will stop the vehicle and you do not have to touch the brake. There are so many good things that this car has that our other competitors don't even come close to. Please come on down and check one out today.